berangkat lagi guys. Iya. Berangkat lagi, kita mau ke train station. Mau ke train station, mau lanjut ke Nîmes. Jadi nanti vlog kereta lagi ya. Bye, see you nanti.
Di kereta lagi. Di kereta lagi. Di kereta lagi.
Mabok udah. Did the last thing you remember come right?
Looking for hindsight through double vision, pouring up a drink for words. Tujuan pertama kemana?
Arendenim.
Kind of like a Colosseum gitu, guys. So, kita nyebrang. Yeay. Di Korea.
Mana?
Buat kolosiumnya, tapi kolosiumnya di situ tuh. Ini ya. Ini kolosiumnya di situ. Bagus sih. Bagus. Iya. Cuz I get some bound to see you in time. Yeah, I know that if we just sit down and finally get down to be with red wine. Looking for hindsight through double vision, pouring up a drink, get Thai food.
Enak kena makan.
Makan. Bersih wele.
Astagfirullah. Tipik orang Surabaya.
Iya benar.
Harus bersih, gak ada yang dimubazir.
Oke, okay, baik, baik, baik.
Tumpuk.
Next stop kita mau ke Le Jardin de la Fontaine.
Dan sini.
Itu udah di Sonono. Udah di sini. Tuh kan vintage lagi kameraku. Terserah. Wah. Bagus tapi ya udah. Your curves, your scent, your eyes. Making it hard to get to know ya. Cause you fill the silence with the language of my heart. So we never get to talk things over. Oh, but something you said in the dark illuminated your heart. And just like that the whole thing changed. Something I saw in your car showed me the person you are. Oh, your games, your lies are carefully played without a wrinkle. I wonder if your new man has fully synthesized the jokes you were laid pretty simple. Oh baby, oh, but something you said in the dark illuminated your heart. And just like that, the whole thing changed. Something I saw in your car showed me the person you are and set the monster free from its cage. So when I say that I'm happy for you, babe, I'm just happy that we went our separate ways.
Di kereta kembali ke Marseille. Kereta lagi guys. Besok terakhir.
Besok?
Oh iya. Oh 2 hari lagi.